यस, हफ्ते के 3 वीडियोस। लेट्स गो। Hey guys, welcome back to yet another episode of The Indian Filmmaker, and I hope you guys are doing absolutely fine this quarantine period. And quarantine lockdown se mujhe yaad aa raha hai ki maine 2 hafte pehle ek video upload kiya tha jo maine yahan pe mention kiya hua hai, which is the lockdown challenge for all the aspiring filmmakers out there. Iske rules kafi simple the, 30 to 60 seconds, it's up to you ki aapko कितने सेकंड्स की एक शॉर्ट मॉन्टाज बनानी है. एंड द रूल्स वर प्रिटी सिंपल कि आपको अपने घर से, विंडो से या फिर बिल्डिंग के टेरेस पे से यू हैव टू शूट वट एवर यू सी, वट एवर विजुअल्स यू सी, वट एवर इंस्पायर्स यू और वट एवर बेसिकली. सो आप सारे रूल्स जानने के लिए ये वाला वीडियो प्लीज़ ओपन करिए. एंड दिस इज़ अ वीडियो अबाउट मी गिविंग आउट ए शॉर्ट आउट टू द क्रिएटर्स हु हैव सबमिटेड देयर वीडियोज. एंड आई हैव गॉट रियली गुड इंटरेस्टिंग वीडियोज एंड विजुअल्स which I did not really expect. So this first video which we have received is by Sharvari. It's her user ID, Instagram ID, you can go follow her. And this is her entry. That was really awesome. I really loved how the way she has edited this entire thing, that sound effect of a retro projector film, and her visuals were quite interesting. The visuals, I really loved it. Sharvari, thank you for participating in this challenge and you're awesome. Let's move on to the next one. This is an entry by Maku Mac. And this is his Instagram ID, which is mentioned down here somewhere. So let's watch his video. Not bad, huh? That was really good. I love the way how he has not only shot the visuals from his window but also from his house, the objects which daily still life you can see. So yeah, I really loved it. A huge shout out to you, Maku Mac, and you too are awesome, buddy. So let's move on to the next entry. This is by Bhagesh Sawant, and let's directly look at the video. I really like the way how he has used the transitions, and he's my friend basically, and he's not into cinematography or editing, guys. He has just tried something this quarantine period. He kind of wanted to get out of his comfort zone and do something, and I really love the effort which he's taken, and the last shot especially, it blew me away because I know that he does not have a drone, and I was like, yare kya ho raha hai? Super buddy. Amazing video, and a huge shout out to you, Bhagesh. Thank you for participating, and you are awesome as well. So guys, you can also submit your entries because lockdown abhi May 3rd tak chalega, so you guys can You guys can just submit your entry. Tag me in your Instagram account. This is my Instagram handle. Please do follow me as well. And also use the hashtag #EscapeTheOrdinary so that I could come across your videos. So that's it for this week's video, guys. If you enjoyed watching this video, then please make sure that you hit that like button, share this video with your friends. And if you haven't yet subscribed to The Indian Filmmaker, then please do, because I'm not going to be disappointing you guys at all. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Escape the Ordinary. Absolutely fine.